Maldives 47. The Haven Island staff is ready to receive you under your assumed identity as Tobias Reaper, a professional thief looking to retire from a life of crime. Ludmilla Vetrova can be found in the public sections of the island, primarily tending to client needs. Stephen Bradley alternates between looking after a strict training regimen and working on a small private island, while Tyson Williams roams his large villa estate at the back of the island. This is it, 47. Eliminating the three owners of Haven should buy Miss Hall the time needed to do a full penetration and retrieval of the Providence partner data. Best of luck, 47.
Mr. Reaper, is it not? Welcome to-
Thank you. Are you one of the owners?
Yes, indeed. I'm Ludmila Vetrova, co-owner of Haven, and your gracious host for this day. I suspect we'll be seeing more of each other today.
Oh, I'm sure of that, Miss Vetrova.
Wonderful. Your late booking has me intrigued. In the meantime, our staff will take good care of your needs.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Come find me when you're ready, Mr. Reaper. I think we have lots to talk about. If you haven't been to your hut yet, I highly recommend it. There's a letter there for you, which you may find interesting.
Thank you, Miss Vetrova.
Mr. Reaper.
Oh, Mr. Reaper. I see you don't have your key. No. You need to go to the Welcome Center and pick it up.
Tyson Williams has summoned a doctor to the island. He must be feeling under the weather. You have some experience with pain relief, 47. Maybe you could be of assistance?
I can't believe I'm saying that. It's so nice here. Me? Oh, I'm just gonna chill in the sun, drink some mimosas until I pass out, and, you know, spend the time making sure he forgets all about that soon-to-be ex-wife of his. Oh, you bet I am. Over the next 2 days, I plan on going from his secretary to Mrs.
Damn! Hey! Hey! Man!
Ah, the doctor, right? Mr. Williams is expecting you. He's in the house. But, sorry, I gotta frisk you first, I'm afraid.
Funny. My mother always said I had good hands. Said I should have been a surgeon. Okay, you're all fine. Off you go.
I'm the doctor.
Yes, well, I guessed as much. Follow me to Mr. Williams's room, please, and don't touch anything. We're cleaning the house today.
Excellent, 47. I hope you can offer the man some assistance.
Please wait here, Doctor. I'm sure Mr. Williams will be along shortly.
You're not Dr. Singh. Who the hell are you?
Dr. Singh is tired. Long night. He asked me to fill in.
I knew I shouldn't have allowed him to bring that mistress of his here. I'm running a bad fever here, Doc. Burning up. I can't go outside. I can hardly stay inside. It started about 10 days ago. Singh gave me those pills over there, but they aren't helping. They just give me a migraine.
I think I need something stronger here, Doc.
Remove your robe, please. I want to check your breathing.
She's trying to get even
so,
closer.
You're running a fever, Mr. Williams?
Space.
Good to see you.
Sir, with all due respect, I'm gonna kick your ass if you don't get out of my face. Care for another one?
Jason Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
look at that. Laser focused.
Yo, Mr. Bodyguard. What's up?
Shit!
It's going to be hard to find. He's Hayden's chief software.
He almost killed us. The boat is still out there in the water, sunk. I could have been in there. And all because he wanted to show off in that water. What an absolute ass.
Yeah, he's not going out again, though.
So, Stephen Bradley likes to go on water scooters, but is unable to go out because the scuba instructor confiscated his keys. Shame. Those things are very accident-prone.
The scuba instructor grabbed his keys and won't get them back to him. I overheard him talking about it.
I think you were coming on a little too strong, mister.
Okay, just to be super sure. Oxygen on. Good. Snorkel works.
Yes.
No one will ever die on my watch.
Jesus Christ, what the hell are you strangling that person for?
Hey, you, free drink for the one that killed me!
Oh my God, what the hell? Damn it!
What? I'm off visual! I can't see him!
Hello, sir.
Anyone copy? We got reports of trouble in the neighborhood.
Mr. Bradley, are these yours?
Not here! Man, yeah, I'm here now. It's all clear.
Dude, I've been looking everywhere for those.
Okay,
you just made my day. I am gonna tear the sea a new one. Thanks, buddy.
My pleasure.
All right, let's see how well Mr. Bradley controls that water scooter of his.
Oh, hey. Are you the guy from the website? Oh, no.
Sir, I'm afraid that this area is off limits. Please leave.
That's good, sir. Keep walking.
Sorry, but you're gonna get in trouble if you
don't listen to me. You have to leave. One more time.
it's a hot one today.
That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. Just one more target to go. Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap and current CEO of Much Talk, the disreputed social media network currently involved in a user data scandal. Why is he here, 47?
Thank you.
Anyway, we also need to find a good way of getting those ants here alive. I had some in Copenhagen a few months back, and they're just perfectly tangy and acidic. A real treat. Like biting down on an overripe orange, almost. We go great with a sautéed tuna rice and soy and garlic.
I'm still not convinced it's the best idea to put that sort of thing on the menu. Miss Petrova's pretty conservative, you know? You think she'll want to taste that when she comes by?
Relax.
All right, Chef. I'm ready to try the new dish. Is it done yet?
Almost there, Miss Petrova. We have the required ingredients ready and cooking right now. I'm going to personally prepare this for you.
This is ridiculous. Just plain ridiculous.
All right, if Miss Petrova doesn't like this, I don't know what we'll do. Hey, back off a bit, would ya? Just a sprinkling of salt to finish it off.
Get away from me! I am about to vomit. Make way!
Greetings, sir.
Okay.
Oh, that reminds me. I did some experimentation.
Sea cucumbers
need brining for at least 2 full days to really mature. Once that's done, we skin them, slice them thin, and ferment them with a little buttermilk starter. Bread them in panko, deep fry, and serve with salt water and urchin sauce. Perfection, McQueen.
You really think Miss Petrova's going to eat that? I mean, I like it and all, but the clientele here?
Look, once she tastes it, she'll be converted, trust me.
All right.
I'm looking forward to seeing the new dish. Is it ready yet? Please don't tell me you're trying to put ants back on the menu. Nobody liked the ants.
Okay, I'm almost done, Miss Petrova. Just give me a few moments.
Okay, I really don't have time for this.
If Miss Petrova doesn't like this, I don't know what to do. Need is a bit of seaweed seasoning. So, Miss Petrova, here it is. Please enjoy. I think you'll find this to be very special.
in the name of... This is terrible. We can't serve that. God, I'm sorry, Chef. You'll have to try again.
Oh no.
It's bad. Excuse me?
Okay.
Check's
good.
This is... Whoa.
I could swear.
Okay, I'm rather speechless here. Let's pretend I didn't taste them.
What?
We should check that prop toss out. Can you go and have a look?
All is cool, all is cool.
Thank you.